got Ceasars Palace on the NES. Okay, now I played Super Ceasars Palace on the Super NES. It's got like the floor layout of the casino, just like the Super NES version, but in that one you actually walk around. This one you just play the things. Instead of an arrow, they actually have a hand and like a finger. I never cared for slot machines. There's like no skill, it's just all based on luck. Video poker's my favorite casino game. Wait a minute. I don't want to keep that, I don't want to. So, in the other Super NES version, you choose the cards you want to keep, and this one you choose the cards you want to get rid of. The sound effects are like almost Atari sounding. That's going to be really annoying. Superania's version also has music, so it's definitely an upgrade compared to this one. Okay, that's like every time now. I keep doing the wrong thing. So you press the select button to leave. Okay, I don't know. Oh, you have to choose. Just gonna throw some other random ones. So if your $10 slot is out, you actually have to take one from the $100 and put it in the 10. Why won't let me put one there? Is this the most chips you could put up there or something? Oh, seriously? How do you spin? I just pressed the B button and it cleared everything. Now in the Super NES version, you press the Y button to spin. Why isn't it not letting me do some of these? Okay, so the spin, you go over to the wheel. won $20, but how much did I lose? I had $10 placed on the second 12. Yeah, this game was like even primitive compared to the NES. I mean, it just tells you how much you win, but not how much you lose. What is this? Okay, I don't even know what this is. Okay, so I spent 30 and lost, or 120, so I lost 10 in total. I'm thinking this is blackjack. Actually, I have to go up to deal. Well, I had a feeling either way if I was going to do it. I should have done some research before playing this game. I'm kind of curious who developed and published this game. I know Virgin Games did the Super NES ones. $50, but I know I spent a lot more than that. Shooting something. Okay, I pressed the right ones that time. Straight 400. so I could get a straight, a flush, or a royal flush. Or not. Super Nintendo. Rented it in December and finally got it for Christmas that month, so I rented it like 3 or 4 times. System in this game. That's how you want to do it. I'm not sure if there's one in this game, but there's one in Super Ceasars Palace. But what you could do is you just put all your money, go to roulette, put all your money on one color, or either even or odd, like where you got like a 50-50 chance of winning. If you lose, you just quit the game, start over, and you'll start back with $2,000. If you win, you've got $4,000, and you get your password, and you just go back and do that again. Where if you lose, well, you just put in your password to get your $4,000 back. Or if you win, you just double your money. So it's a way to get rich in the game if you want to. $840 down on the table. So that way when it tells me how much I win, I know whether I really did win or not. Yeah, I definitely won. Okay, let's go ahead and leave. Kind of curious to see what apparently they don't have a password system in this game. Anyway, that was Ceasars Palace from the NES. Hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next video.
Yeah.